Here we go.
Hello!
What's up, party people? Thanks for coming out. We are me and my friends. Coming a little bit hot, chili peppers for you tonight. Get you ready for the hot roll. So here we go. Louisiana, loving on a baby.
Comic Con.
Thank you. Good night. All right. See you guys later.
Officer Johnson, are we being too loud?
I'm right here now.
this is enough right now. Okay. Alright, I'll be checking IDs later on today, and if I swear to God, if this place is in above 120 decibels, then I'm shutting this down.
This
next song is by the Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Yeah, yeah. It's gonna be,
And if you didn't like the last one, you probably won't like this one.
I'm forecasting a little bit of rain. It's about a 70% right now. It'll be 90 in about 5 seconds.
Thank you.
Careful now. You good?
There's a tripping hazard there.
Failed the GoPro.
Yeah.
Damn.
Almost.
Oh, by the way, you guys do know we're playing Red Hot Chili Peppers songs, right? Nope. Next song, Pun Intended.
Pun Intended.
Standing in line to see the shore tonight. There's a light out.
Don't be afraid to sing along now.
Heavy glow. By the way, I tried to say I'd be there.
Because I know you know the part.
Waiting for Danny the girl to sing the song.
Yeah.
side, but not to fall in. On a sweet will, gotta fall out, but it took me never had a problem. With the earthly shades around me. Johnson, I'm going to have to book you with attempted murder for what you just did to that guitar. So, give me your badge.
Okay.
I'm done here.
It's sewed on. Can't take it off. Alright, so this next song is by the Red Hot Chili Peppers. We got any Red Hot Chili Pepper fans in the crowd tonight?
Anybody? We got one. We got two. Three. Four. Five. They're multiplying! They're like habits!
So y'all, there's this really excellent Red Hot Chili Peppers band playing tomorrow night, right over there.
They're not quite as good as they are.
They're very good, actually. I highly recommend checking them out.
I think they're really good. Let's play, I don't know. What do you want to play?
Eminem.
Which
don't,
one?
Don't tempt us.
Which Eminem you want?
The one you do.
Rich Lips Shady? We'll save that for the encore. We promised this guy real some shit. Yeah.
Thank you. Let's go!
amped up. I don't need a break. Just got a fresh beer. We gotta keep going. Biggest fan back there, Joe Nichols, shout out.
Alright, Joe.
And my beautiful wife here.
Yo, Joe. Beautiful wife.
You're late. Oh, it's
played half our songs.
Yo, Will, I didn't see that, man.
Yo, guys.
Alright, that was 30 seconds.
Break's over. Back to work!
Eminem!
So, who's ever watched that, it's on YouTube, the Slain Castle? Red Hot Chili Peppers, the Slain Castle. The ball is over. Anybody? No, on YouTube. No? No, there's a great Red Hot Chili Peppers show they played, I believe, in Ireland. Is that correct? The Slain Castle.
Johnny Bob!
We're gonna try to relive some of that.
Mark, shut the fuck up!
Brian found an object.
Johnny Bob!
Who the fuck gave Brian a shiny object? We told you no shiny objects for Brian. Fat David. Alright, thank you. This next one's gonna run a chili peppers.
What up?
this life is more than ordinary. Can I get two, maybe even three of these? Coming from a space to teach you other Pleiades. Can't stop the spirits when they need you. This life is more than just a read through.
Yeah!
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Don't forget to check out The Real Thing tomorrow night, Jazz Fest. Put your phone in your red shirt over
here. Yeah, don't waste your money. We're way better.
Oh, Thursday. Y'all went to Jazz Fest today. Was it game?
Yeah!
Woo!
Yeah.
Who'd y'all see? Right. Who'd you see? Who's playing?
Dan Morrison.
Hey, don't let me go. Days when the rain came.
Oh, sorry. This next song is by Rick Van Morrison. This one's for the working people out there, busting their rump and dumping up a humming them up. I'm dedicating this one to my wife right here. Because she's been digging this song. She's heard it like 35 times in the past week. I know you too. That's right here.
Yeah.
some food chain.
Is
there anything in the way?
I was gonna
finish. Yeah,
fuck, you're right. Come on.
Yeah.
That's cheap.
Is this
cool
to
be walking around?
Let's get a shout out for Molly Lubin every time it's a murder. Molly Lubin. Pick this guy up off the street, he's like just learning how to play guitar, so give him a minute, you know. He found that guitar today and just started fiddling with it, and we said, "Heavy, why not? Come with us." So, I don't know, it's better than being out there on the streets, so, do what you said to me today. Very, very welcome.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Coach Scott. Coach Scott. Coach, you got playing that song, Coach?
Yeah.
We have the penalties on in that song.
I think we're gonna play one more song, take a little break. We're gonna walk around and make sure we're making a response to it. Got
it? Who's the next one by?
This song was formerly my favorite song. It might still be my favorite song. It's up for debate. I don't know.
We'll be right back. Now a word from our sponsors. Today, I found these boots. I have like a big costume bag in my house and just throw a bunch of shit in it. Anytime I need it, it's there. And I got these from Goodwill. Some red corduroys. I think they're women's pants though. They button from the other side. Is that how y'all do it? From the left? And then it's like, it's on the wrong side, so it's weird. Is yours on the other side? That's normal. It's stuck on the other side. I don't know what that means. European. They're European corduroys. All right, we gotta finish this shit off. Oh boy, okay. My European pants. I got the seatbelt buckle. It's a Cadillac. Right, smooth. Oh, you slut. This guy, get him out of here. He's a pervert. All right. Oh, shit, it's really bright now. One of those? Yeah, turn off both of those lights. Let's set the mood again. Yeah, we're trying to set the mood in here, huh? Come on. Oh, yeah. Alright! Thank you very much, Mr. Slippy! Miss Libby at lunch. What is this? Don't
Thank you. that bass line. Give it up. Give me that funky bass line.
Tell y'all a joke, so Mark, there's your joke.
Oh, God!
Hey, you're under arrest. You've got that badge and such.
Johnny Vaughn, what are you telling me about, oh, shit, he's a cop.
He's a cop! He's a cop!
But Mark Scott, Officer Johnson!
Book him, Johnny!
This
is violence inherent in the system!
Let's do it.
That's it, it's getting serious. Shirt's coming off. Getting angrier and angrier up here.
Take your shirt off.
It's already off.
Johnny, take your shirt off.
Now I'm embarrassed.
Johnny, take your shirt off.
Johnny, take your shirt off.
Yes.
Get the people what they want.
Johnny, take your shirt off.
This always makes me think of, remember in church when they like bring out the incense? I always, like, whenever they decide to do it, they gotta sit there.
Oh my God, they
love the video. They just smell like shit.
Take your shirt off, bitch!
That was clink. And clink. Holy!
I'm gonna have to arrest you for being too sexy.
Hell yeah!
Well,
hey, Johnny,
judge, I'm guilty.
Here's a button.
Give me a life sentence.
Top up!
Johnny Buck, you better take your shirt off right now.
Yeah,
I'm gonna take it off, yeah. So hold on to your
sweet.
Oh yeah, we about to get sexual up in this bitch.
Yeah.
favorite songs. I'm thinking about making that one my first favorite song. So, the three that I talked about earlier, I know I reorganized those, but I'm gonna put that one. I'm sorry. Oh, oh no!
Thank you for mine, bro.
It's coming.
It won't be too long.
It was free when we met. You were eating Aberdeen with a girl, Sabrinette and Elder Beth. You smiled at me like you knew that someday we'd be together and together. Oh. Johnny Marks figured them out there.
Johnny Marks!
We got Incubus, Eminem, and Red Hot Chili Peppers playing at the same time. Somebody make up their mind.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a song by the Red Hot Chili Peppers called Me and My Friends.
Me and My Friends.
They wrote it about us.
It's the name of our band, and so this is the song here. It's good though. Don't really know any of the words. We got one song left for you, right?
Wow, that was a hit.
We got one last song, yeah. We're gonna send you on your way with this one here.
Once
motherfucker, Johnny Bob!
Johnny, figure that shit out, cause
special bonus song. I love special bonus songs.
Special bonus song. It's been a while, you better sharpen them up. Scott, you know how to do this? Alright, you get the gist of it, right? May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please?
Quiet down, class.
For the real Slim Shady, please stand up. I repeat, for the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Before, jaws on the floor like Jamie Thomas just right through the door. Started rubbing the rats worse than before. Then first the more, sewing over furniture out. And then I turn him in all the way. No way, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did. Dr. Dresden, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dresden, look at my basement. Shutting his women up, having them turn. The chicken slip shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, dressing. You know what, coming in, you know who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though. I'm gonna go to the the cut of the feet of something like antelope. We can hunt the animals and antelope. Take the reason I'm mad at the man. Take it low. Can't feel like I'm feeling at the end of the road. Take the way you play. Let's go.
guess I gotta flip to sell rap records. Well, I do. Fuck him, and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even stomach me. Let it go, say it, but I'm left running the way. Would you be weird? Why? So you guys lie. You can take me here so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears. Christina Aguilera better switch me. Say that's why I can sit next to Bob Marley and Fred Durst.
Shady and all the fun take back.